Studying biochemistry, a lot of the time, the notion is that you're going to go into like medicine of some sort. I wanted to branch out of that. That and also I wanted the opportunity to know what it's like to lead a project and like be involved in a project from start to finish. iGEM was just like the opportunity for me to do that.
Carbon dioxide levels are drastically increasing in our environment. We are all currently facing intense climate change, and CyanoVolt has a solution to this problem. We plan to create a carbon negative energy source using cyanobacteria to provide energy while also sequestering carbon. We will also have ethanol produced as a biofuel.
So the way we're accomplishing this is by creating a cyanobacterial based biophotovoltaic cell. So essentially a solar panel, but we use cyanobacteria instead of a semiconductor.
I learned about synthetic biology for the first time when I was in my freshman year of college. Getting into research as an undergrad is scary, but being able to be a part of a team where we're friends with each other and we actually enjoy each other's company, that's one of the biggest reasons why I wanted to join iGEM.
The most challenging thing is, in research, there's a lot of problems that come up along the way. We had the hardest time growing our cyanobacteria to start, and now we have all of these samples that are super vibrant and green, and it's the most exciting thing. It's just like so rewarding. My favorite part about this experience is that sometimes in research you question whether or not this is what you should be doing, but then there's these experiences like when we finally made electricity for the first time. They're just so rewarding and like remind you why you're doing it.
We got to pick every single aspect of our projects, and I think that's so unique and special because it really makes the project our own.
I'm interested in pursuing an MD PhD in the intersection between the gut microbiome and mental health. So I want to be sure that the experiences I had is something that I look forward to applying to my future endeavors.
This is my first real wet lab experience outside a classroom lab. There is just such a great of like research and medicine here that you can get everything you want.